And that made me think, what if we can't stop the pain men from coming? And then I thought, instead, why don't we train ourselves to be immune to pain so it won't matter if they come?
Oh, yeah.
Mind you, I don't know how we'd do that.
What if, when they attack you, you just forget to be hurt?
Did you forget?
I think if you close your eyes tight and try really hard to think about teddy bears, then nothing can really hurt you.
Oh, for goodness sake. Any other ideas?
What if you drink loads of coffee?
Sorry.
You're crazy.